gonna make the water dispenser. Now let us get into the video. The ingredients you need is a bottle which I have put a hole and water and a straw. First, what you need to just insert this straw. Now I have taken this, here has taken. Now I'll open the bottle's cap and I'll pour the water. Now see, I have poured the water in. Now let me open it. The water comes down. And let me close it. The water stops coming. Now you can do it in the home. This is because of the water pressure. See? And I'll just hold it. It will stop coming. And if I press this, here are some air. So if I press it, it will come. Because there will be air now. So that will get into this and it follows this. So if I press this, it will come. Now let us get into video to get the science about this. Into the video. The science behind this, the water needs air to flow. And this is why in the space in rule the water cannot flow. So what they need is air to go now. So only way is to air means this only, but this also can't go because here will be water now. Water cannot allow in the water cannot allow air because air is a form of gas and liquid cannot get into the glass, so they can't go in. So what happened means if we close the top, if we unscrew it, if we open that, the air goes in, pushes the water over here and it will flow. And this is how this water dispenser works. Now thank you guys. Today we have seen how to make a water dispenser at home. Thank you guys. Let me see you next video. Bye bye.